London Royal Holloway, Monroe Fox Lecture Theatre. A little bit early because you come up here, come up the room. You can see that there's a lecture going on in there where we want to set up our poker tournament.
You all know it's a £5 tournament, and that's the University of Home League, who is represented by Joe here tonight, and Neil with the video camera. They're matching everybody's buy-in as well. Neil will be videoing a large part of tonight's tournament, and that will end up on YouTube. Also, as it's an outreach of tournament, we have this outreach of wristband. Before we get going, just to pass over to Joe, who just like to talk a bit more about University of Home League.
We're basically going all over the country, four nations, in fact, England, Scotland, Ireland, and Wales. The winners of all the tournaments that we're doing will make up our grand final in February. Obviously, the winner here today will make that grand final. Some of the prizes, I've got to tell you about them. The top two students of the whole tour will be brought into the EPT. And for those of you who don't know, it's a €7,000 entrance just to play in that. So it's quite a nice prize for the top two students. And students 3 to 6 will get brought into the Grosvenor Poker Tour, which is a £1,000 buy-in. So the final table prizes there will be pretty sweet. Also, Badbeat, the sponsor of the whole tour, who have thrown in all the added money, all the EPT seats and so on, they're putting over $10,000 cash prizes in the grand final too. Good luck, everybody. See you on the final.
Through 47 players and you've made it to our grand final.
It's incredible. It really is. It's It's so good. I'm so happy.
We look forward to seeing you in the grand final.
Thank you very much.